The Samford Bulldogs traveled from just down the road to Riddle Pace Field to play the Troy Trojans in a little midweek baseball action. The Trojans had several opportunities to put points on the board and send the Bulldogs home with a loss, but it was Samford who took better advantage of their chances, handing the Trojans their first loss of the season, 9-7.
Well, it was a good college baseball game. You had a very scrappy Samford team that played well, outplayed us tonight. We left a lot of runners on base, had opportunities to score, and certainly did late, but couldn't quite take advantage of them, and Samford came up with a 9-7 win.
The Trojans held the lead early on in the ball game. However, starting pitcher Drew Hall got into trouble in the fifth inning, and when the Troy relief pitchers came into the game, they couldn't do much to heal the Trojans' wounds.
I thought he pitched pretty well tonight, had one bad inning, and really that inning was a result of an injury we had in center field, but he pitched well for us tonight. You always want to kind of hold right there if you can, and we weren't able to do that tonight. You got to give Samford a lot of credit. They hit some good pitches tonight, did some damage with them, and I think that was the difference in the game.
The men of Troy refused to admit defeat and did everything in their power to stay in the ballgame. In the eighth inning, Stephen Felix hit a solo home run to keep the Trojans in the game. But in the end, it wasn't enough, as the Trojans stranded 11 runners on the bases to end the game.
We did fight hard. I appreciate our effort. It was all right. The effort was there. We didn't execute in some critical situations with runners in scoring position, and that didn't give us the opportunity to take the lead when we had those opportunities out there on base.
Taylor Burke, Troy Trojan Vision Sports.